How you doing, everybody? Randy Richard in the shop, and this is a little dam update. And we have all the rocking done and the cross fencing. You can see a corner right here, and all the fencing is all complete to keep the horses out of the creek area. So we're going to take a quick look at these dams and see how everything's doing. So here's the bottom dam, and you can see how it's backing up really nice. I think the flow is pretty much stopped. We'll be checking that. It has about a foot before it will go over the dam, but you can see how it's all been rocked. We got it all rocked in here, very nice, all over there, and this just should work out extremely well. We'll go up and look at some of the other ones. This is dam number two. It has a little bit of a backup, but there's almost no flow, I think, happening here. So, but this is looking really good. All the edges are now rocked at the corners and filled in. Dam number three. Got more rock in here also. And it's going to look like it's looking pretty good there. And dam number four, the big dam. We'll see if there is just a small sign of water flow, a little trickle. That's why we're not getting any real backup or anything. But this did, boy, the polywogs are in there like crazy though. This did back up a little bit, about a foot deep, to help on this little pool right here. There's a fence. Decided to fence off the entire pond. It's fenced off on this side. What they did is a big cross fence of the whole area. And then it comes up here, all the way up and around another gate, and up to the final fence up farther there. Here's dam number five. All finished and rocked in. Nothing, just not, like I said, no flow and no real backup. It's evaporating. It's hot now. It's just about evaporating faster than the flow is. So we're not going to get a lot. But this is leveled out. The water level in here all the way to the next dam. So that's going to look real good. And dam number six. Now, I expect this dam will have to be built up in probably a shorter order of time compared to the other ones, even. Just because it's not going to take a lot for it to go over the spillway. And this could silt in quite quickly, actually. Could be in the highest elevation dam. And then more logs would have to be added to this. But that's okay. And this water is backed up here also. And a lot of algae growth in here, and that's gonna plug up that filter real quick and easy. And we have a nice backup into this pond here. So this is a view from the top end. This is the last pool on the highest end, and the creek on down the way. And you can see there's a lot of vegetation. And some more willows are going to probably get planted along here, but it's all fenced off from the animals now, which is a good thing. Help keep the horses out.
So there you go, guys. Just a quick update on the dam project, and this fall we'll be checking on it and seeing how all the water's backing up and filling in the dams. It should work out just fine. We'll catch you guys in the next one.